Dear Creator, we want to say a prayer of thanks to you and all you have given us. The gift of life, and that life which holds each and every one of us together. The plants and the animals who sacrifice themselves for our body needs. We come to you today to pray for our brothers who have challenges back home in Standing Rock. Their challenge is being challenged with a pipeline going through their territory to their sacred water, their sacred land. We pray that the leaders be aware of the risk that is involved with a great pipeline through these territories. We pray that each and every one of those that are in attendance of this gathering